So, Vandar has been acting off for the last 3 days.
He's just been crazy all day.
And if you saw the video yesterday, he wasn't his bright and chipper self when I asked him about the cruise. Well, today he just seems a little bit more off. So, we're at the emergency room right now, getting labs done and seeing what's going on. And hopefully it'll be something minor. But this is just part of life with glioblastoma, is you just never know when something is gonna just happen.